kicking number two for the Cavaliers. A fake number 17, and he stumbled past him, broken up by number three of the night. Anthony.